Russia has no plans to intervene militarily, no plans to invade anybody, not Ukraine, not any other country, or to annex anything.
Loud and clear, I hear you then, Mr. Ambassador. So let me just ask you quickly one last postscript to that. In the Transnistria region, people have been, you know, calling for Russian help, and the president of Moldova has warned Russia against annexing any part of that area. Do you still maintain that Russia will keep its hands off even that area?
Well, again, hysteria is becoming contagious. It's not Russia's intention to annex Transnistria or any other territory in any other place of the world.